25 years as a politician changes you. You think injecting 11 and 12-year-old girls with a controversial drug without a parent's consent is a good idea? You think it's right to use a government takeover of Texas homes and property so foreign companies can get rich? You spend taxpayer money on a fancy mansion while Texas faces an $18 billion deficit. On the issues, 25 years as a politician has changed Rick Perry for the worse.